So let us see what type of questions these people have prepared. Yes, first question is, Hyder Ali died in the battle of Porto Novo, battle of Madurai, battle of Plassey, battle of Madras. Which is the correct answer according to you? Nikhil Hegde. So for this they have not given any answer. Direct answer is not given in the... Yes, Port Nova, Rashmi, option A. Rashmi says that option A. Actually, in the Port Nova battle, he did not die once. Let me refer. What answer they have given? See the option given by them. Answer take Port Nova battle. I don't remember like that. Anyhow, other options are not correct because in Madurai the war it was not fought. In Plassey it is Bengal, and Madras, by the Treaty of Madras, first Anglo-Mysore war was ended, but at that time it was Tipu Sultan. That's why we will go for option Battle of Porto Novo. Then Tipu Sultan sought French help during this war. First Anglo-Mysore War, Third Anglo-Mysore War, Second Anglo-Mysore War, Fourth Anglo-Mysore War. Yes, Akshay.
Third
Anglo-Mysore War. Others, please. Option Shreya Bhatt D, Mahesha D. Yes, Fourth Anglo-Mysore War. Yes. I think Fourth Anglo-Mysore War. Again, go for the option. Third Anglo-Mysore War also, French helped him. But one of the causes for Fourth Anglo-Mysore War is?
Option B.
Option B they have given. Go for the...
Option D.
Option D is the correct answer because it was one of the causes, no? Lord Wellesley was angry about Tipu Sultan because he had taken or he had asked French to help him, right? So Lord Wellesley thought that if French help this person, then they would be powerful and they may defeat them. They might defeat them. That's why the correct answer is Fourth Anglo-Mysore War. Yes. Next question. Third one. Dondia Vogue's birthplace. Chennagiri, Harihara, then Shivamogga and Savanur. Yes, your answers. Type your answers. Option A, Chennagiri. Option A, Mahesh says option A. Yes, next. Others also, please type your answers. Don't be lazy. Type fast. Yes, Chennagiri. Yes, next. Others also, Vaishnavi V. Hegde. Yes, Karthik Hegde. Chennagiri. Yes. The correct answer is Chennagiri. Then, let us go for next one. Next one is, he made an attempt to capture Kittur. Wellesley. Next, Colonel Deak. Next, Thackeray. Next one is Meadows Taylor. Yes, Akshay. Yes, very good. The correct answer is Thackeray. Thackeray Saheba. He is very popular in Karnataka, no? Thackeray. So that is the correct answer. Then let us go for next question. A political agent appointed to Surapura was this political agent. Who was appointed in Surapura? Yes, option A. Karthik Hegde, option A. Rashmi Pai, option A. Sinchana, yes, but option A. Yes, it is. Yes, Meadows Taylor. Yes, all are answering option A. Meadows Taylor is the correct answer. Okay, because I have told you the story, no? Meadows Taylor, he was appointed as the... Yes, representative of British there, and he was a great reformer, okay, and he brought many land reforms. He gave education to Venkatappa Nayaka also, okay. Then when he was transferred, the people of Surapura, all of them cried, okay. They requested the British government, and British government told that if the people give salary to this person, Meadows Taylor, salary of whole year to him, then they would appoint him as, they would continue him as the representative there. But it was not possible because the people were poor. That is why Meadows Taylor had to leave Surapura. Next, let us go for next question, children. British suspicion on Venkatappa Nayaka's administration. So, an officer was appointed to report about political condition of Surapura. Yes, options. Campbell, option A. Yes, others, please tell your answers. Option B, Campbell. Yes, option B, Campbell. Campbell, option B is the correct answer. Definitely it was Campbell. Next, let us go for next one. He was zamindar and organized farmers to fight against Nijam in Koppal. This is Venkatappa Nayaka, Sangolli Rayanna, Puttabasappa, Veerappa Nayaka. Yes, what is the correct answer? Option D. Siri says option D. Rashmi says option D. Sinchana is but option D. Yes, the correct answer is. So, Veerappa Nayaka is the correct answer. In Koppala, Veerappa Nayaka opposed him. Yes. Next, opposed the British. Next one. Question number 8. Bedas of Haligali rebelled against British due to British banned usage of weapons, ban of hunting, land tax policy due to exploitation. Akshay, what's your answer? Land tax policy. Akshay says land tax policy. Please, others type your answers. A. Shaman says A. Mahesh says A. Yes, Shreya Bhatt A. Jeevan A. Yes, Nehavi A. Sumit A. Yes, next, others type your answers. Nehavi A. Next, Shanvi. Is that Shanvi? Sudhanva. Sudhanva A. Kavya A. The correct answer is because the usage of weapons was banned. Arms Act was passed and these were hunters. Their job was hunting. Okay, they were dependent on hunting for their livelihood. They were hunters. They were bedas of Haligali. And the passing of Arms Act, enactment of Arms Act became the reason. British banned use of weapons. Next, let us go for next question. Question number 9, children. Political instability created in Amarasulya due to king of Haleri dynasty was dethroned due to farmers' revolt, death of Swami Aparampara, land tax policy. Yes. What's your answer? Is it because ban, yes, due to farmers' revolt or king of Haleri dynasty was dethroned? Yes. What's your answer? Option A. Option A. All are typing option A. Yes. The correct answer is king of Haleri dynasty was dethroned. So, I have told you about Chikavira Rajendra, no? Masti Venkatesh Iyengar's Jnanapita award winning book, Chikavira Rajendra. That person was the ruler of Kodagu. He was the last ruler from Haleri dynasty and he was a very weak ruler. So, British dethroned him. But still, let us go what answer they have given once you refer the answer. Question number 9. Yes, right answer. Yes. Let us go for next question, children. Question number 10. Adopted son of Chennamma, Kittur Rani Chennamma was, it was Shivalinga Rudra Sarja, Basavalingappa, Shivalingappa, Sangolli Rayanna. Yes, option B. Already you are all typing the answer, option B. Yes, your answer is correct. Shivalingappa is the correct answer. Yes. Next question, let us see, children. Tipu Sultan died in which year Tipu Sultan died? End of 4th Anglo-Mysore War, no? Option B. Rashmi, option B. Yes, Shreya, Sinchana, D, but yes, all are saying it is option B. 1788 is not correct answer. Option B. 1799 is the correct answer. Option B, because 1799, 4th Anglo-Mysore War. Remember, Tipu died in the year 1799. Okay? Yes. Next question. Question number 12. So 18th century in Indian history is considered as the century of political problems because death of Aurangzeb, Mughal dynasty declined due to political anarchy in South India, emergence of Tipu Sultan. Yes, what's your answer? Option A. All are typing option A. Yes, option A, option A. Yes, the correct answer is death of Aurangzeb. When Aurangzeb died, what happened? Political instability was created. In the year 1707, I think Aurangzeb died, beginning of 18th century. Aurangzeb was a very strong Mughal ruler. He was ruling South India also. After his death, what happened? Political instability was created. Anarchy was created in the Deccan region. Okay, yes. That is right answer. Next. Let us go for children. Next question. British attacked Mahé, which was under Haider Ali. Is the Oh, reason for sentence andre? Yes, British attacked Mahé. British attacked Mahé, which was under Haider Ali. Is the reason for? Yes, it is the reason for which Anglo-Mysore War? Huh?
Second.
Second Anglo-Mysore War, first Anglo-Mysore War. Which is the correct answer? Yes, definitely it is fourth Anglo-Mysore War. It is not correct. It is not correct. Sinchana, yes, but. Second Anglo-Mysore. Nitin says second Anglo-Mysore War. Vaishnavi V Hegde, option B. So it is the cause for second Anglo-Mysore War. Okay, Mahé. It was the French colony. It was under Hyder Ali's territory. It came under Hyder Ali's territory, and British tried to capture Mahé. So this is the correct answer. Second Anglo-Mysore War. Yes, let us go for question number 13. 14. British entered into an agreement, the alliance in First Anglo-Mysore War. So British entered into an agreement or treaty, alliance in First Anglo-Mysore War. Sikh and Marathas, Nizam and French, Marathas and Mysore Wadayars, Marathas and Nizam. Definitely the correct answer is Marathas and Nizam of Hyderabad. Yes. Next. Question number 14. British entered into an agreement. Okay, over. Question number 15. He conducted survey of Surapura. Who conducted survey of Surapura? Definitely it is Surapura andre yerde janru. Meadows Taylor matte Surapura Venkatappa Nayaka. Illa other options yavyavide? Thackeray alla, Colonel D. Kalla, Campbell survey madavaralla. Avaru misappropriation agidya nodiddu, misadministration agidya nodiddu. Correct answer is Meadows Taylor. Yes. Next. Question number 16. No? First Anglo-Mysore War was ended with the treaty. Which treaty? Yes, option A. Sumukh, option A. Yes. Yes. Sinchana D, option A. Yes. All are typing the answers. Correct answer is option A, Treaty of Madras. Next. Next question. 17th one. Second Anglo-Mysore War was ended with the Treaty of Akshay.
The Mangalore Treaty.
Yes, the correct answer is Treaty of Mangalore. Okay, yes. Let us go for next one. Second Anglo-Mysore War over. Question number 18. Third Anglo-Mysore War, definitely it was Treaty of, yes, type the answer, Mangalore. Yes, Akshay says that it is Srirangapatna. Others also type the answer, please. Yes, option A, option A. Yes, next. Option A, yes. The correct answer is option A, Srirangapatnam. Next, he took leadership of rebellion of Amarasulya, presenting himself as Swami Aparampara. Yes, who took the leadership? Presenting himself as Swami Aparampara. Options are Puttabasappa, next Bangarasa, next Lakshmappa, Appayya Gowda. Good day, Mane Appayya Gowda. Definitely. Correct answer is Puttabasappa. Okay? He is the hero of Amarasulya revolt. Puttabasappa. Next one is डोंडिया वाघ, डोंडिया वाघ डाइड इन मैसूर, कोणागल, देन हरिहरा, देन सवणूर. यस, विच इज द करेक्ट आंसर. ही वॉज कैप्चर्ड इन यलपरवी एंड ही वॉज हैंग्ड इन
कोणागल.
यस, अक्षय सेज दैट इट इज कोणागल. यस यस यस, ऑल आर टाइपिंग द आंसर हियर. द करेक्ट आंसर इज डेफिनेटली इट इज कोणागल. कोणागल इज द करेक्ट आंसर. ओके, सो हियर वी आर कंप्लीटिंग, वी हैव कंप्लीटेड अ फ्यू क्वेश्चंस ऑन द लेसन अपोजिशन टू ब्रिटिश रूल इन कर्नाटका. नेक्स्ट लेट अस टेक सम मोर क्वेश्चंस. Natural disasters. How many questions are there?
Just 10.
Let us see these 10 questions. Yes. So first question. Wind blows spirally inwards towards the center of the low pressure area. It is associated with cyclone, flood, tsunami, landslide. Please type me the answer. Yes, option A. Yes, yes. Yes, Nikhil, cyclone. Sumuk, cyclone. Karthik Hegde, cyclone. Yes, Sumit. Shreya Bhatt. Yes. Nitin, yes. Vidya, A. Correct answer is option A, cyclone. Next one, mangrove forests and other deep-rooted trees can be grown along the coastal line to check impact of storms, cyclone winds, monsoons, currents. So, what is the correct answer? It is not monsoon winds, it is not ocean currents, it is either storms or cyclone winds. Yes. Cyclone winds, option C. I think cyclone winds or storms. Let us see. This is one type question. Go for the answer. Cyclone winds. Okay. Yes. Next. Next question. Cyclone winds is the correct answer there. Next question is, it refers to the inundation of land by river water. Inundation of land by river water. Yes. Who will tell me the answer? Yes. Flood. Flood. Yes. 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 So, the correct answer here is, children, definitely floods. Inundation andre land anna neeru avarisikollodakke inundation anta heltare. Correct answer is flood. Okay. Then, next question. Southwest monsoon winds cause intensive coastal erosion along dash of India. East coast, south coast, west coast, northwest coast. Yes, southwest monsoon. South. Southwest monsoon. They have given southwest monsoons. Southwest monsoon, that's why the correct answer is, children, west coast. Option B, west coast is the correct answer. Yes, next. Yes, so next question is, children, large waves generated by earthquakes are called, very easy. Yes, tsunami. Yes, yes, yes. Correct answer is, children, tsunami. Next, let us go for next one. It is a violent vibration in the earth's crust. Definitely, very easy question. Violent vibration, definitely it is earthquake. Very easy. Earthquake is the correct answer. Yes, all have typed. Next one. Minimum intensity zone of earthquake. Minimum intensity of earthquake. Which is the minimum intensity of earthquake? Yes, it is?
Peninsula zone.
Peninsular zone. So options, peninsular zone, Himalaya, northwest zone, and Indo-Gangetic plain. Yes, option C, peninsular zone. Peninsular zone. Yes, peninsular zone is the correct answer. Okay. Yes. So next question, let us see. Yes. Next one is plate movements, volcanic eruption, faulting and folding leads to what?
Plate movements, volcanic eruptions, they lead to definitely earthquake. Very easy. Okay. Earthquake is the correct answer. Yes.
Next one. Heavy rainfall, melting of snow, tropical cyclones, cloud burst.
Yes. All these result in? Akshay?
Flood.
All these result in?
Yes. What is everybody's answer? Yes. All are typing option B. Flood. Flood is the correct answer. Question 10. High temperature, calm air, highly saturated air leads to? Yes. Cyclones, then flood, then tsunami, then coastal erosion.
Definitely answer is cyclones. Okay. Yes. So, this is a few questions about natural disasters. Let us see some more questions. Yes, land resources, geography lesson. Let us see this lesson, land resources. Akshay, how many are there?
15.
Only 15 members are there? 15 questions, okay.
40 members.
40 members are there, okay. Let us see.
Yes. So, here land resources. First question is utilization of land for different purpose is called agriculture, urbanization, horticulture. Option, you are sending option A, option B. Option B is the correct answer, land utilization. Okay. Then next question. Tilling of the soil for raising food crops or raw materials needed to human beings. Horticulture, agriculture, apiculture, floriculture. What is the correct answer? C. Kartik C. C. Jeevan C. Yes. Sinchana C. Agriculture is the correct answer. Horticulture is growing plantation crops. Floriculture is growing flowers. Apiculture is nothing but your beekeeping, okay? Jain Sakanik, apiculture. Next. Next one. The production of crops is consumed by the farmers and family. It is called subsistence, shifting, ancient farming, then sedentary. Definitely it is subsistence farming. Shifting and sedentary farming, there are two types of subsistence farming. Sedentary farming means settling down in the same place, in a same place and growing the crops. Shifting means living in a place for 3 to 4 years. When that land loses fertility, leaving that place and going to other place. So, in these both the types, what the farmers grow crops for domestic purpose. Correct answer is subsistence farming. Shifting and sedentary are the two types of subsistence farming. Then, patch of forest is cleared and burnt and cultivated till fertility of soil is reduced. Is called. Yes, what is it called? Please type me the answers. Option A, shifting. Yes, option A. Option A. Next, others. Yes, Shaman. Option A. Option A is the correct answer. Shifting cultivation. Next. Large amount of capital and labors are appointed for a unit of land. Agriculture, humid agriculture, dry agriculture, intensive farming. Shai, what's your answer? The word, meaning of word itself denotes. All are sending D as option. Yes, intensive. Yes, the correct answer is intensive. Large andre, intensive andre, large anta artha alva. Capital lu large beko, labor lu large beko. That is intensive farming. Okay? Yes. After that, next question, children. cultivation of crops in areas of sufficient rainfall, dry farming, commercial agriculture, irrigation,
humid farming. Yes. So, where the rainfall is sufficient, without irrigation, if the crops are grown, it is called
humid farming. Yes. Option A, humid farming. Next one, proportion of an area under different crops at given time is called crop trending, crop shifting, crop season,
cropping pattern. It is not cropping season, children, it is cropping pattern. Okay?
Yes. After that, next one, it is a beverage crop producing stimulating drink. Watermelon, tea, sugarcane, apple. Yes, definitely the correct answer is
tea is the correct answer.
Yes. Next one. The intensive cultivation of fruit, vegetable, flower and aromatic plants. Intensive cultivation of fruits, vegetation, vegetables, flowers and aromatic plants is called gardening, horticulture, floriculture, apiculture. Yes. What is the correct answer? Go on typing. Option D is not correct. Option C is not correct. The correct answer. Option C.
Horticulture is the correct answer. Okay. Floriculture is blowing
flowers. Apiculture is beekeeping. Gardening, you all know.
Here, growing flowers, vegetables, fruits and aromatic plants. All these come under horticulture. Okay?
Anna! Hey, Anna! Hey, Anna! Hey, Anna! Hey, Anna! Hey, Anna! எந்த கங்கமட்டே பார வன்சலியா
ஓகே எஸ் என்டர்டெயின்மெண்ட் மத்தியதில் நமக்கு வந்து நெக்ஸ்ட் இன்டென்சிவ் கல்டிவேஷன் ஆஃப் எஸ் திஸ் இஸ் ஓவர் கிராப் சீசன் டியூரிங் விண்டர் ஆர் டியூரிங் ரிட்ரீட்டிங் மன்சூன் இஸ் கால்ட் ஜேட் ராபி காரீஃப் சம்மர் எஸ் வாட் இஸ் த கரெக்ட் ஆன்சர் கரெக்ட் ஆன்சர் இஸ் எஸ் ஆல் ஆர் சென்டிங் த ஆன்சர்
It is option C, Rabi crop. Southwest monsoon, Kharif crop. Northeast monsoon, Rabi crop. Summer season, Jade. Okay, Z-A-I-D, Jade farming.
Then, question number 11, over. Crop season during rainy season or onset of monsoon? Yes, just now I have told you the answer, correct. What is the correct answer? Correct answer is option B, Kharif season. Kripa, yes. Brahati, yes. Yes. Next one. This method of farming carried very scarcity of rainfall. Method of farming carried in the place where
rainfall is very scarce, very less. Yes, the correct answer is?
Dry.
Dry farming is the correct answer.
Yes. Next. Agriculture type which is involving cultivation of crops and livestock rearing. Cultivation of crops, livestock rearing. Yes. Correct answer is? Yes. Option C. Yes. Option C. C. Yes. Yes. Option C. Others also send me the answer. Yes. Everybody's answer is correct. It is
mixed farming. Yes. Next question.
Yes. Question number? 14. Shifting agriculture in Assam is called. Yes, what is shifting agriculture in Assam called? Zooming, Ponam, Poodu, Mandalam.
What is it called? Mandalam is not correct answer. Zooming, I think it is in Assam. Zooming. Land resources question. It is, yes, Zooming in Assam, Ponam in Kerala, Podu in Andhra Pradesh, okay, Andhra Pradesh, Podu, Zooming, it is mixed agriculture formed in,
shifting agriculture form used in Assam, Zooming, okay, next, the factor which does not influence on land utilization is relief feature, soil, climate,
political factor. What is the correct answer? Political factor is the correct answer. Yes, because land utilization mele climate,
soil, matte relief feature, all these
affect the utilization of land. Political factor is not the correct answer. Okay. Yes. So here we are completing three lessons. Let us end our class today here. Let us continue in tomorrow's class. Let us discuss a few English questions and again let us discuss a few social science questions. Okay? Yes. Thank you very much.